Okay, to create our WhatsApp link, we are going to be using this site. So what you're going to do is to just click on create WhatsApp link. Then add your phone number here. Then add your message. And click on generate wire link. And that is all. You can use this to generate your WhatsApp link. You can also use it to get a QR code, your WhatsApp QR code. So we just click on copy link and share.